Hey guys, today's video is going to be a thrift with me video. I've never done one of these before, but I love thrift shopping, so I'm really excited to do it. We're also going to go pick up my friend Erin, and she is going to come with. You guys have never met Erin before, but she's super cool, and I think you guys will really like her. So yeah, also I just want to mention, it's probably very obvious, but my throat is killing me and I sound super raspy and kind of like I'm dying, because I am. No, but it's a mess, but I really, really wanted to do this today, and I want to go find some cute clothes. So we're going to push through it and do it anyway. So yeah, let's go pick up Erin. Okay, so I'm here with Erin now, and where are we? Because I have no idea.
We're at the DAV thrift shop.
So we're going to go in and see if we can find any cool stuff.
Yeah.
I swear I'm wearing a shirt. Okay, so we just got out of, I forgot the name of it already.
The DAV.
Yes, that place. And I only got two things, but Erin got quite
a bit. Popped. So let's just say. So the first one I got was just some pants. I'm gonna change or like turn all of these pants into shorts. So these are some high-waisted light wash jeans I'm just gonna cut. And those were only $1.95. Very happy.
Okay, this is from literally like the toddler section of the little girl stuff, but I thought it could be like a cute like crop top or something. Mm-hmm. And it kind of looks like something you see like on Brandy Melville or something like that. So, and this was 95 cents.
So cheap. This is from like the lingerie section, but I think I'm just gonna like.
Oh, you got that?
Yeah. It looks like this, and I think I might make it into like a shirt or just like tuck it in or wear it as a dress. I don't know. But this was only 65 cents, so.
Dang.
She's kind of cute, I guess.
And the only other thing I got, which I don't need because I have so many striped t-shirts, it's not even funny.
Me too.
But it's just a red and white striped shirt. I might crop it to be kind of like a baby tee type thing, but I have way too many of these. But it was really cute, and it was $1.45, so.
Can't beat that. And then I just got three other things. I got these Tommy Hilfiger.
Oh, those are so cute. I was so upset at one of these.
I'm probably just gonna cut these into shorts too, but yeah, they are cute. And these were $3.95. Probably like caught on. Those were like actually like a high ticketed item, so they were like, okay, let me make those a little more expensive. And then these ones were from the boys, like the boys section, like the little boy section. But they fit really, really good. I'm gonna make these into shorts too. I don't know, honestly.
Those are pretty cute.
Yeah, they look good as like pants too. So maybe I'll keep them. We'll see. These were $2.45, and then I just got this like baseball tee from the little boy section again, and this was 65.
Man, that little boy section.
Ballin'.
And now I think we're gonna go to Salvation Army and look for some t-shirts and stuff. You only got one thing, right?
I got two.
Oh,
the belt too, yeah.
Oh, you can go first.
Okay, so I just got this western-ish belt. Just because I needed a new belt.
It's really cute.
Yeah. There's that was $1.50.
This is kind of just a joke because I thought it was like funny. But it says the Bleedles. And then it has little blood cells on it. Red blood cells, which is actually really funny because I'm anemic and I don't have like a lot of red blood cells.
I don't know that.
And then there's like, it has all like different names, like says, help, I need some blood, here comes the blood, the red submarine.
That's funny.
It's funny.
And then the last thing I got was just this Santa Barbara like hoodie. It's like really oversized, but it's really comfortable and it's cute.
And then I found this cane top, and it's just like a plain blue tank top, but it's kind of like that ribbed material, and then I might crop it. This, I got this shirt. I wish it was smaller because it's like literally massive. Oh, this guy's gonna wash us. But it says Viva El Mustang 67, and it's just like a Mustang. It's huge. It's literally like gigantic, but I think I'm gonna crop it like pretty short, and that might be a look. We'll see. And then I also just got two little hair scarves. I got, well, I don't know if they're supposed to be hair scarves, but I'm gonna make it a hair scarf.
Yep.
This one's kind of like really cool looking. I might put that in like right after hair down.
Mm-hmm.
And then I got this like checkered-y one, and I thought that'd be kind of cool with like the car shirt maybe, but yeah, that's all I got. And pretty much everything I think was $150, I'm almost positive.
Yeah.
But I forgot to turn the music off, so you're listening to the music now. So we're at this place, it's just Superfood Cafe, and we're, I said that weird, cafe, and we're sitting outside. It's really weird because it's literally like just an old house, and I didn't even know this was here, but Erin said that she saw it once.
I did indeed.
We're sitting on the porch, but yeah, we're gonna split some pad thai with like these noodles. I think it's vegan noodles, yeah. And then we got a...
Did you see it?
What?
His hair, like his shirt was like blowing in the wind.
You got like a acai bowl, but it's not. It's something else. I don't know how to like explain it, but it's like a island one. I'm making no sense. You'll see. So this is the like voodle thingy.
So good.
And then are the bowl. It's literally so good. We don't have like any places like this around here either.
Hey friends! So hey everybody! What's up everybody? So right now we're going to get coffee, and you know, I just and this is
the
me.
Boys out here,
guys.